This way.
Olivia Onyehara, 39 Steps, cast interview. I am Olivia Onyehara, and I play Pamela, I play Margaret, and I play Annabella Schmidt. So the three kind of women that kind of meet Hanne on his journey, on his adventure. The best moment during rehearsals. Oh, I don't know. It's so much fun all the time. I don't think I've ever spent so much time laughing in rehearsals. So I actually don't know if I've got an answer for that. I don't know. I don't know. I think probably all of the daft ad-libs that Dave and Niall that they do. I don't know. I just spend all my time laughing at you know, when... I mean, probably Paul's like... But yeah, I can't tell you. All of it's so much fun. It's been so much fun from start to finish. That's such a long answer. What's my favourite step? H. From Steps. Raucous, heartwarming, actually, I think, and fun. The plot in 30 seconds is we meet a man at a crisis point in his life. And based on a decision to go to the theatre, he's taken on a massive adventure where he meets lots of lovely people from London all the way up to Scotland and back. He's embroiled in a spy story and his world is changed forever.
That's very good. That was less than 30 seconds.
Yes. I think people should come and see the show because it's so much fun. It's about, I think, at its core... that people are lovely. The world is kind, actually. I think that you meet, you know, there's the bad guys, obviously, to balance that out, but... And I think at this time in the world, it's nice to be reminded that people are lovely and the world is kind. And you will find that out wetting yourself laughing. So that's a nice... That's a... You know, I don't think there's a much better way to find any of that out. So come and see the 39 Steps at the Stephen Joseph Theatre from the 30th of June to the 29th of July.
Very professional.
You're done. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was so much fun.